Vitamin E has a great role to play in the human body. It is one of the best antioxidants that is available. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin. It is readily available through many dietary sources. So from vegetable cooking oil, to cereal, to meat, poultry, vegetables, fruits and nuts, it is readily available in most of our diets and we rarely will fall deficient. Deficiency of vitamin E normally occurs if you have an intestinal absorption problem, particularly if you have a problem in absorbing fats through the intestine. So it is more important to treat the disorder causing the deficiency rather than think about supplements. Vitamin E has a great role to play in the human body. It is one of the best antioxidants that is available. It prevents us from aging prematurely. It is responsible for immune function. It is important for eye function. It also has some anti-cancer properties. We must always remember, dietary source of a vitamin is always more beneficial than a supplement. There are some conditions where we recommend to take vitamin E either alone or in combination with other substances like vitamin C. These could be conditions like Alzheimer's. It is known that if a patient takes high doses or good nutrition in vitamin E, their chances of getting Alzheimer's is less. We also treat some other conditions with vitamin E, including rheumatoid arthritis in combination with other drugs, certain types of thalassemia, some rare blood disorders, as well as sometimes along with other medicines in the treatment of cancer. Sometimes mixing vitamin E with other substances, it reduces the skin reaction caused by extravasation of chemotherapeutic agents. So it has a wide range of medical functions, but these are only to be given under medical supervision. I am never a subscriber of supplements unless and until there is a necessity, unless and until there is a deficiency, and unless and until there is benefit which goes far beyond what you can get from your normal dietary sources.
With over 1 lakh medical experts and the facility to teleconsult, experience clinic-like consultations on Practel.